Morning, buddy.
View episode. So all last night, we found out that Catherine was like the beast of the group.
It appears that Lieutenant Gunther's plan worked. An impressive start.
Why? Why am I not hearing audio? Hang on. Hang on. God damn it. Hang on. Hang on. I thought I had this. It reset. Nay, hang on. I got it. Okay. Give me a second. Okay. Hang on. I gotta skip through this. Get out of this cutscene that I got into. And hang on. I gotta reset the game. I know. Sorry. Hang on. Working on it. Working on it. Working on it. Okay, F key.
Okay! Yay! Ah!
Thanks, Matt. Morning, buddy. 20 FPS. Jesus. Okay. Hang on. We're gonna get back into this. We'll be good. And where is it? Hit it. It should work now. Should work just fine. I should hear audio. You should hear audio. It should be great. Back and forth. Yeah. 20 FPS. I'm hoping that when we play it on the 31st-ish, it'll be fine for me. Like, because when I first played it with my 780 at the time, it just wouldn't run it. I was getting really choppy frames, and then it just up and kept crashing. And I was like, you know what? We won't play this until it gets fixed.
It appears that Lieutenant Gunther's plan worked. An impressive start, soldier.
Thank you, Captain.
Largo's gonna eat it.
Drove a damn tank right into the stinking river.
Yeah, and I won, so no bitching.
Yeah, and I can't believe it worked. I'm still in shock.
All right, you two. Now hold up your side of the bargain and you listen to Welkin.
Yeah, yeah.
The kid might got the chops to command, but that don't mean I gotta like any dark hairs.
No, but that means that you gotta respect the chain of command, do your damn job. Otherwise, get the fuck out.
Hey, come on!
It's okay, Alicia. I'm used to it by now. But I hope... I know the day will come when Darksons can join society as equals.
Okay, I feel like the Darksons, maybe in the past, did some really bad things, and now they're, like, the most hated of all? More so than the Empire?
Hey! Hope I'm not interrupting anything. It's me again, reporting for GBS. Lieutenant Gunther, that was quite an impressive result on your first mission.
Yes, thanks to the squad's hard work, we managed to take back the Great Vassal Bridge.
Any impressions on things to come now that you've gotten your first taste of victory?
Impressions? Well, let's see. Bridges are important. They link the roads that bring people what they need.
Are we? Bridges are important. They let humans cross rivers that would be normally a slog, but super easy with a bridge. That just...
I'd like to become a sort of bridge, linking my crew together. I think that's my new goal.
I'm very concerned about Welkin. He's kind of like a walking propaganda mill. See, here's the thing. I have, at the time, all the specs for Witcher 3. I shattered them. And even now, my new setup shatters the specs more, but for whatever reason, it just wasn't optimized enough to where I could play it. Hell, Witcher 2 took like a year and some change after its release to actually be able to work with most computers.
Sorry, this is about all I can do.
What is she doing?
But maybe once everybody returns, they'll see a couple of lion's paws blooming,
and it'll start to feel like home again.
Hey, Alicia, we're heading out soon.
Okay, I'll be right there.
Well, Flowers, do your stuff.
She's just gonna go around and dump basically weeds. See, the thing is, I love, I enjoyed Witcher 1's story, didn't like its gameplay at all. I loved Witcher 2's story and loved its gameplay, and Witcher 3, for what I was able to play, I enjoyed it. It's just we couldn't get past a certain point because of crashes, bugs, performance issues, you name it, it had it. But hopefully, with Blood and Wine coming out at the end of the month, when we do pick it back up and play it, it'll be fine because we spent like a chunk of time on 1 and 2, and I want to be able to beat 3 and say, we did the trilogy. 970 still had issues? Ah, goody. Okay.
Thanks in part to Squad 7, the Great Vassal Bridge is back in our hands. That pushed the front line back, forcing the Empire to gather forces in...
I'm still waiting on my buddies, what I'm actually waiting on. We're supposed to have that little powwow of group fighting.
The army will take that front. Meanwhile, the militia will head south. Our next target is here, in the Clodon area.
The Clodon Wildwood. I was there last summer taking soil samples.
Which, actually, it was a few days ago. I watched a buddy of mine do some streaming, and I guess he invaded a world where they had, like, a fight club going on in somebody else's world, and he just decided to walk in, and since he was an invader, he's like, you know what, fuck it, I'll just, you know, start whacking on everybody. He died almost immediately, but, yeah, fight club, it's real.
What's our strategic objective there, Captain?
The Empire has set up a supply base there to fuel their invasion of Central Gallia.
I see. So if we seize the supply base, we cut off the flow of supplies moving north.
Precisely. The 3rd Regiment's objective is to take that base. All squads are to prepare for woodland combat and await orders. Good luck. Dismissed.
Woodland combat? What a nightmare.
Why?
What do you mean? The woods dull your sense of direction, and poor roads make for slow advances. This'll be our toughest operation yet. Maybe so, but deeper in the woods you have a better chance of spotting rare foliage.
And that does
one
what?
One kind of insectivorous plant in Clodon called the moondew that can suck a... Alright, I get it. You really do have a one-track mind, you know that? I'm saying nature isn't just a burden. We might find the key to victory in the woods.
He's seriously gonna do that. Okay.
All right.
That's gonna be a gag.
Look out for your key while I'm slogging along.
He's going to be in a situation where things are going bad, things are going south, and he's like, you know what? Nature will solve this. Yes. Alright, Azzo, you have fun. Hopefully you knock it out of the park. Thanks for stopping by.
Hopefully your plant won't have eaten it.
Okay, we're getting a lot of episodes and not a lot of combat. And we get the bad guy. Oh my god, does he look evil? Oh my god!
Gallia's mongrels have reclaimed Vassal Bridge. Are the men of our defensive units cowards? This loss is a stain on the Emperor's honor. Useless fools.
I hear the enemy cross the river in tanks. And whoever's leading them is no fool.
No, he's actually completely inexperienced, though.
This was a fluke. These are peasants, nothing more. Peasants and barbarians. How could they be anything else?
If birthright is all it takes to win a battle, you must find war so very boring.
Okay, so each one of these is gonna be like the big boss I gotta kill and take out. Got it.
The issue here is Gallia's resistance and how to end it, swiftly and decisively.
Exactly. They'll use their victory at Vassal Bridge as footing for a counterstrike in central Gallia.
How shall we proceed? What says your grace?
We will extinguish these flames. Our course is clear. The Gallian army must be crushed.
Wait, what game?
We will require reinforcements. They will be sent to central Gallia.
So who's first on the chopping block?
Now then, the route of supply through Clodon has to be made unshakable. Gregor, see to a restructuring of our central forces. Then you will continue to press northward.
Sir.
We will head to Barius. Selvaria, be so kind as to accompany us there.
With pleasure. And to the ends of the earth, your grace.
The Clodon Basin supply lines. See to them, Jaeger. They need protecting. Gallia may have already dispatched troops to the south. Therefore, make
I like his facial hair.
Of course. Leave it to me, your grace.
The man knows how to shave. All right, hang on. Let me take a look. What is it? I might have a copy of this coming. It's kind of like black and white. And as buggy as Black and White was, like Black and White 1 and 2, they were still really fun games. And that, yeah, the One Troll Army reminds me of it heavily.
Was it to come out here anyway? Enough with the trees already.
You could say that again. Woods are so thick you can't tell up from down with these trees.
Okay, what is he doing? Is he checking, is he communing with the insects? No, the droplets.
Great, what did he find? A map in the dirt?
Trees? Seedlings? Poo?
Alicia, hold on to these for me, will you?
Sure, Welkin. What are these? Some kind of nuts?
No. Actually, they're long-beard goat droppings.
Gross! You made
so he's looking
goat?
For a goat trail.
Did you find something useful?
Come here.
He's gonna do the 300 thing. He's got it, right?
The grass has been trampled down, looks like. What's the deal with that?
An animal trail. With any luck, this could be our way out. Animals have a natural instinct to find the most efficient path. That's why the grass is trampled down. They snap off the branches, they eat the grass. As a result, they clear a perfect trail.
So if we make like goats and follow it, the path will take us through.
The enemy supply base.
Okay, I do want to mention that goats have a habit of like climbing just vertical cliffs, and they consider that an easy path. So just, you know, be careful where you go. Okay.
That's really nice, Rosie. What song is that? It's so pretty.
La la.
Hmm? Oh, just a song I sang back in the day.
Oh, you used to be a singer? I didn't know that.
It has one word. Ha! Yeah, never mind. It's okay.
Ha! You paint a much prettier picture than it was. I used to sing at a bar in my town.
Still, that song was really pretty. I'd love to hear the whole thing sometime.
Maybe I'll put on a little show one of these days.
We're not alone here.
I'll go investigate.
It's a pig with wings!
It's
okay.
A pig?
It's a Schwein.
It looks like a Porcavian piglet.
It seems very friendly.
What's your story? Get separated from your mom?
I'll take a look further in.
Okay, that's probably gonna be our mascot. Second thing is, I guess if it's an anime game, you have to have like a cute, semi-intelligent animal, right? Yeah?
Well, what did you find?
There must have been a skirmish here. It looks like a stray bullet hit his mother.
Oh! That's sad.
Even all the way out here, the war's still claiming lives.
You lost your family too, huh, little guy? Left all alone.
Well, Alicia, does he want to come with us?
What? Can we?
We're the militia. Every Gallian has the right to join.
You hear that? As of today, you're a member of Squad 7, little guy.
Monk? Monk!
Okay, give him a gun, give him a bayonet, we're good. I guess we have an animal in the group. This is not going to be a very, like, I don't know, sanitary tank.
Here is a brief on the task at hand.
The enemy supply base is located at the east end of these woods, tucked behind a tight defensive line. Your squad will sweep in and attack from the west to capture it and cut off their lifeline. Suggest you hit the base head-on with your tank while your foot soldiers take the north path behind the enemy's back. Your objective is the occupation of the enemy's base camp. Ooh, hang on, guys. Un momento. Ah, eh, never mind. Okay. Tread carefully. I suspect they planted mines all across the area leading up to the base. I should be able to see them, but be careful accidentally stepping on one we're made. Okay. Can dismantle by approaching, pressing OK. Also remember that tank can roll over mines without sustaining damage. Whoa, wait, what? Also remember that a tank can roll over landmines without sustaining damage. There's another way to clear the road. Conversely, foot soldiers can walk on larger anti-tank mines unharmed. Okay. Like, for a second, I'm like, okay, a little mine should still do some damage, right? But I guess they have two separate mines? That'll work? Alright. Now. Wait, where's Welkin? Morning, SJ! Okay. Okay. Let's have Nadine. Oh boy. Rosie. Hans. Nancy. Okay. We gotta get Catherine in. Because she can... Ooh, hang on. Mom's calling. Hey, I want you to know that Catherine can eat shells like a boss. Like, it's terrifying. She gobbles them up and just doesn't matter. It's actually really, really kind of terrifying. It really is. I love it though. I really do. Okay, I'm gonna bring in Largo because I don't know if we're dealing with anybody, Oh, that's right. Homer. You know what? Two snipers. We're gonna go with two snipers here. Is this a good idea? I have no idea.
I'm confident victory is within reach.
I'm hoping that we don't have any tanks on the side where the foot soldiers are, because otherwise if we do,
these woods.
Might be a little
Squad
trouble.
Seven, move out.
All right, let's do this. Okay, we're gonna bring in
the tank
scouts.
To the south. Team two, take the trail to the base. All right.
About team attacks. Sometimes when units near allies attack, those allies will join in with supporting fire. Use up to three units. Team up, and their support fire comes at no CP cost. The units in your squad each have specific other members they like especially well. Teaming up with those units will result in an exceptionally powerful attack. Staging a team attack against crouching enemies can be a smart way to defeat them. However, bunching up for team attacks can leave your soldiers open to powerful area attacks from grenades and mortars. Know when to group up for offense and when to spread out for defense. Cool. Awesome. All right. Now, let's see.
Turn,
Alicia.
Okay,
we got... Holy crap, we got a few targets.
Enemy sighted.
All right, here we go.
Anti-tank gunnery reported on the north bank. We're in danger while it remains, Welks.
We'll have to hope Team 2 can take it out from behind.
Oh, I got this.
Leave that one to me.
Yes! And the first death is done! She's like, yeah, I got this. I love how they're like, I'm impressed, but not surprised. It's like, I don't know if that's offensive or not. Pollen allergy. Great. All right. Can she through? No, she can't. She cannot shoot through that. I literally have, like, my snipers on the wrong area. Crap.
Roger.
Well, at least we have Catherine. She doesn't have a pollen an allergy.
Take out that supply base.
All right, hang on. Let me
Rolling out.
Let's have her take out. Ooh. Take it, buddy. Apparently, you can take it very well. Crap. Okay. Catherine. No! Oh! Oh, Catherine! I didn't even touch it! I didn't even touch it! Oh! Oh! It took out. Who? Also? Marina! Oh, shit! Oh, mother! Medic! Medic!
Medic!
Esha, it was not intentional!
It's gonna be alright! Leave it to me!
It was not intentional! Oh, Marina! Oh!
Medic!
Don't you worry! I'll take care of it!
I'm sorry, Catherine! I'm sorry! I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to. Oh, I can't believe that happened. Oh, that's horrible. All right. Whip it good. Ooh, yeah.
All right.
I knew there was a reason why I brought Largo. Occupy. Okay. Okay, now we can bring in our tank, I think. Do we have enough? We have just enough for our tank.
Here we go.
Roll out. Roll out. Very slowly.
I'll mop the floor with you.
Ooh. What sort of tank is that?
Don't look.
Let- See, does that clear? That doesn't clear it? Oh! Damn it! Okay. I can't tell if that's a anti-tank mine or anti-personnel mine, though. That's the problem. Also, why? It's like they're moving in circles. What's going on? What's going on? I... Ooh, easy, Largo. When being fired, when being attacked, units will sometimes duck under cover and avoid damage. Scaldivation can be negated by attacking from the target's rear. Attacks from the behind also cause target to panic, leading to slightly lower accuracy during a counterattack. This is yet another reason to always guard your back while actively trying to circle around your foes. Okay, cool.
No matter the cost.
Nadine. Let's get her up here. Hoping we could just walk up, take out the mine. Easy. Easy. Easy.
Have you secured a view of the field there?
Okay. And she does not have a shot. Okay. Let me think.
I'm on it.
I'm gonna get Rosie to the left. Can I do that? Oh, it won't let me? Oh, damn. All right, we gotta take out this guy, otherwise he's going to cause some serious issues. Shock Trooper.
Been waiting here.
Okay, what does this say? I know that's overkill. That felt like great overkill, though.
All right.
You're doing well. Just keep it up.
All right. Okay, we're gonna move him up.
Maintain your lines.
Okay, get him down. He's just like, I got this. I'm just gonna lie here on my belly.
My turn, okay?
Alright, we're gonna have her go over here.
Watch out for long distance gunfire.
Boop, boop, boop. Yes! Alicia, thank you!
Who are these guys?
Okay, keep running. Okay. So far, so good. Alright, what do we got? We have two Lancers and a medium tank. Alright. Hans, no offense, buddy. Oh, that's right. I have both my snipers are out. Oh shit. Okay. Nancy. Crap. Oh 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 crap. I feel so bad right now. All right. Okay, so far so good. Nancy, I believe in you. I believe in you.
Leave it to me. Yay! Happy grass.
Happy grass, guys. It's always happy grass for Nancy. I don't know what happy grass is, but it's happy grass. All right, Nancy.
Leave it to me.
And then we'll bring up the tank. Oh, Nancy!
Mm!
And she's so excited too. She's like, yeehaw. I'm gonna pull her back. Gonna bring up the tank and start taking out the tank.
Entering combat.
Roll out. Roll out. There we go. That should force that tank up closer. Hopefully. Yep. Don't worry. We got Nadine over here. We're good. We're good.
Here we go. Gotta love nature.
Fire! Oh, we're gonna hurt them so bad.
Gotta love nature.
Now! Oh, come on. Come on, one more shot, baby. Come on, I need... Daddy needs a death.
Here we go.
A kill, a kill, a kill. Not a death, a kill. Oh, my God.
Hostile sighted.
They blocked the road.
Oh, well, the tank can't move, which is great.
No matter the cost.
Okay, let's get Nadine up here. Switch this. Repair.
Thank you.
She's so good at that. Get our shock troopers up here.
Beat Empire.
Huns! I would love to be able to get, like, shock troopers run distance or stamina up. Just, it would be so great.
I'm on it.
They have the least amount of stamina, and it sucks. Zootopia, really, really, really good movie, by the way. You know what? Take a shot. Means nothing. Okay. Okay, now, what's the tank gonna do? Okay, we got a shock trooper way out there.
Damage minimal.
Keep on hitting me. Doesn't matter. I heal. Yeah, it's kind of, it's a good cop drama. And not only that, it's just a good, it's a good movie to begin with for both adults and kids. I mean, it's also really dark, but in a good way. Oh! What the hell?
Well, do you have a vision?
Okay, we need one hit. One fucking hit. Go low. There we go. Medium tank gun. Oh my god.
Who are these guys?
Roll out.
We'll be there in a minute. Hold out till then.
Roger.
Here's, this is probably going to be like not a kosher opinion, but honestly, I do feel like sometimes it's okay to have, like, scary movies. Like, you know, it's good to have, like, scary moments in a movie. I mean, nothing too extreme, but sometimes when the kids go back to watch it as they're older,
after me, kiddos.
You know, they'll enjoy it, right? Okay, crouch.
This ain't even fair.
Seeing she can't hit a scout from that distance, and I don't know why, but okay.
No matter the cost.
All right. I don't want to get too close where I, like, set this off here.
The trees are limiting our visibility.
How many times can I... Oh, you can just... Oh! Ho, 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 ho! It doesn't cost an action! Ah! This is sweet! I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
Thank you.
All right, now let's get Hans up here. Rambo! And then let's get this scary Nancy up here. Because Nancy, she'll mess you up. For about 3 hours today. I have to actually do a few things off camera today. And I was like, you know what? We'll just cut it short for today and then call it good. Oh, okay. I guess I will use the trees for cover.
Push forward.
Ooh, wait. There we go. Yeah, so basically I'll be streaming for about, like 2 hours and 15. So today's gonna be a short day. I gotta get a few reviews taken care of. I have to do a few things around the house. And yeah. Okay, they're still not coming down here, though. And the good thing is they're not actually calling for reinforcements either, so there you go.
Just watch this.
Okay, we're gonna move Largo, because he's been in the bush here for a while, and I feel like the guy doesn't want to be in the bush anymore.
Use the tree.
Booyah! Oh my god. That was bad. That was, oh wow. that was awkward.
Entering combat.
All right.
Now.
Okay, taking out the cover. And there we go.
Roger.
Hans!
Shooting.
Point blank! Oh! Goodbye, Shock Trooper!
Man down, everybody be careful.
Ooh. Oh, so is this a recital or actually like full-on dance?
Yay! Happy grass.
She is so excited, happy grass. Oh my god, Nancy! Go, Nancy! Happy grass for everybody.
Nice work. Keep taking them down.
Honestly, sounds like I'm giving out weed to everyone, but yeah. All right, let's
watch out for long distance gunfire.
Okay, I'm going to keep her here. Now we're going to move up
just watch this.
Let's move up Largo. Okay, he's here. And then we'll move up Nadine. Give him a little juice, you know.
Whew, thanks.
Engineers are amazing. They are. All right. Edelweiss has...
Entering combat.
Yeah, Edelweiss is fine. And I accidentally somehow ran them over again. Damn it, I gotta stop doing that. Okay.
Fire!
Get rid of some cover just in case. gonna go, Stout? Huh? Where you gonna go, buddy? Huh? Yeah, you ain't going nowhere. Your ass is grass, son. They ain't got cover. They ain't got cover. All right, my turn. I'm gonna move Alicia.
Moving out.
Watch out for that mine.
Enemy unit spotted.
Oh, hey, little buttercup. Now. Oh, goodbye, shock trooper. Depends. Are you... If you're talking about just a TV show... Wait, well... They could still pull ideas from the TV show, right?
Target sighted. Now we take it out.
All right, so he's gonna be there. We're gonna... Well, apparently, George R. R. Martin actually said that... I guess...
I'm on it.
Somebody figured out what's going to happen with the story. Like, their fan fiction turned out to be accurate. He's like, yes, somebody actually got it right in trying to figure out how it's going to end. I'm not saying who, but they hit it on the basically the nail on the head.
Empire.
All right, Hans, go, buddy. Doesn't matter. Take a shot.
Oh, Lieutenant Nunnenkopf. Okay, Nadine. Head up. Yeah. Oh, Nadine, if you make this. Oh, Nancy took a shot. Good on you, Nancy.
Just watch.
All right, Largo. We're moving Largo up so that we can actually take out the gunner on the right. I don't know if you guys saw that. Actually.
Watch out for gunfire from long range.
Yeah, we're gonna go this way.
Let's do this thing.
Alright, we're gonna move Rosie with Largo. Okay, there we go. It looks good. And man, you know what? I feel like Nancy can do this. Let's see. Let's see.
Oh, and Nancy could do it! Oh, 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 oh.
Who are these guys?
Reapers, apparently. Just all Reapers. Well, I mean, it is the internet.
I'm on it.
Okay, we're gonna take out that gunner on the ledge before I can bring that tank in. Nancy, don't die. Alicia, don't die. Okay, good, 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 good. Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Let's do this thing.
You can't let them provoke you.
I'm hoping this will work. I mean, this should work, right? Like, okay, cool, cool, cool. Like, ah, oh, damn it. That doesn't work. I'm gonna be really pissed off.
Been waiting here.
Please focus on making careful decisions.
I'm making careful decisions. I'm just